Hi, this is Bob from Classic Toy Trains Magazine. Today we're going to take a look at one of the two products I review in the January 2014 issue, the Lionel Candy Cane Transit Set. This is a pretty nice O-gauge set. It's sort of value priced, if you will. It's a replication of the M7 subway set from New York Transit. It has opening doors, has a headlight, it has a horn. It's got interior decoration to the point that it's got interior seating. One can style motor, and then the second unit is a dummy trailer. So let's see how this operates running around our test track.
For fair and informative reviews delivered right to your doorstep, start your print or digital subscription today by going to classictoytrains.com/sub. Thanks for watching.